Saturday, September 17th.
Yeah, that's the date.
That's the date.
I finally know what today is.
You're coming back from church. Yep. Pretty interesting sermon. Guy says he's going to go through the whole Bible. And he jumped from Esther straight to Revelation. So,
he got a little hungry. He said, whoops.
He's like, I got to finish up. Yeah, you know? So
far, so good today. Nothing wild yet. Just was observing the menu, and I don't know why Rondell just can't pick just one thing on the menu. It's that simple, you know. But hey, only God knows.
That's right. And, you know, he was just throwing out items on the menu, and I was just like, nope. I told him, go through the whole menu. I'm going to tell you no. Is it my fault that I'm picky? I mean...
Or a vegetarian.
Or is that... Yeah. Like, I don't understand that. Like... I know I'm picky, and I don't even know why I parked this way because I'm not driving the van. I park like if I was driving the van. You see, it's just, I don't know. Like, I really don't understand this.
I mean, you just pick one thing. You can't just tell the waiter, oh, can you switch this? Whatever's on the menu. I mean,
No. For the record straight, I'm not going to change anything on the menu. Like, I'm not here to be like, oh, okay, this needs to be changed or whatever. It's just, it's not vibing with me. I don't know. What do you think, D?
Either French fries or tater tots. That's it.
But of course, you keep the ketchup on the side, right? I mean, anyways, just wanted to chat a little bit. Gonna eat lunch, so let's see how that goes. And what happens in the afternoon? We'll see.
I don't know. They're having this nation's name. They should have told me. I would have brought my New Yorican where I would have had a Puerto Rican flag around my head and would have brought, I don't know, a pair of uptowns. Some guys don't know what that is. Air Force Ones, maybe. I don't know. Let's see what happens tonight. Maybe I might get.